All right, folks, it is Saturday, the 27th, I think it is. A couple days before Halloween. Although I wanted to fish for crappie a few more times, or one more good time. I was just burned out on going to the same old places over and over. Haven't been having any really good crappie luck. I can still catch them here, but also have the opportunity to get a walleye, so I decided to come fish here for the day. Today's high temperature is going to be about 67 degrees, I think, mid 60s. It's bluebird skies right now. It's supposed to be partly cloudy throughout the day, though. We're going to try to get us a walleye anyway, some spotted bass, and some crappie. What I'm going to be doing is anchoring it. I got six main holes that I usually fish. This is about a 5 mile float, but there's really only about six spots that I actually stop at. The big 90 degree bends and the good 20, 30 foot deep holes where they're always on a bend or where a creek channel comes in. So I'm not going to be doing like I normally do where I fish the whole time. There we go. Oh, he got off. What was that? It was something decent too. There he is. Oh yeah. Nah, he wasn't that big, but it's my first fish of the day. All right. I actually caught him vertical jigging for walleye. He was a spotted bass though. About 11 inches. First fish of the day is a beautiful autumn day out here. The leaves are turning yellow and red. Got the river all to myself. It's peaceful. It's in the 60s. I got a sweater on and a life jacket, even make me a little warmer. I'm telling you, it don't get better than this. But I'm all alone. Nice quiet time to myself. I hooked up with my second fish of the day. It's another spotted bass, but he's way bigger. This one's 13. Alright. Got him on the dangle, Berkeley, which is bad. Pretty nice. Thank you. this.
Number two. Oh, he's got
that's this number two. Spot that. Oh, man. It's something. There we go. Fish on. All right, right up by that tree where I knew they'd be. It's a small guy though, but hey, I knew they were sitting right behind that tree. This one's got really blood red eyes. Caught him on a 3-inch white twister tail. Something half decent here. Unfortunately, it's another spotted bass, but hey, not a bad one. Not bad at all. He's a 12-incher. That is all I've caught today, spotted bass. Another small spotted bass, 10-inch, 11-inch, 1-2. I guess that's all it wants to bite. Actually, it's a large now. Huh. All right. Thank you. There we go. Nice one. Fine. Yes. Now they're on. Two back to back. All three have been whites so far. It's because it's almost evening time. They've all been 8 inches. Barely. It's cropping number three.